Good morning, Half Moon Bay High School. I'm Elkin, and this is the Cougar Campus News. Attention all students, if you need a schedule change, please fill out the form in the main office to make an appointment to see your counselor. You must have a valid reason to change your schedule. AP registration is now open. See Ms. Tower in the front office if you have any questions. This past Tuesday in Ms. Valera's class, the students were using coins to learn about measuring.
Today, our earth science classes are doing a lab about measurements, and so they have been given a plate of materials, and they have to find a length, a volume, and a mass without a regular set measurement like a ruler or a scale. So it creates a challenge and allows for creativity, and it also prompts us to understand why it's really important that we have universal measurements around the world.
Seniors, if you want to be a cabin leader at Outdoor Ed, please pick up an application form from Ms. Michelotti in the counseling hallway. And students and staff, what did you do this past summer?
I had the fortunate experience to go to Alaska. I visited see Ketchikan, went salmon fishing there, and then up to Juneau, went whale watching, saw a bunch of whales, and then Skagway, took a long train trip into Canada, and so it was a good time, and I would highly recommend it to do that.
What I did this summer was I worked and hung out with family.
The main thing I did was go to visit my brother who lives near Atlanta in Georgia, and it was a little bit hot and dry, but it was fantastic to have that family time and had a great time.
This summer I went to Mexico and played soccer.
I taught summer school for the first half of summer, and then I got to go to Australia. I saw humpback whales in one of the best places to see them, and I also got to snorkel in the Great Barrier Reef. Oh, yeah. It was fantastic, and it was all of my science dreams.
I went to Laguna Beach for a few days, and then afterwards I went to Mammoth Lakes to go fishing.
Well, this summer I went to see my family in Mexico City. We just took care of some business, saw some family, but for the best tacos everywhere, anywhere in the world, you have to go there. All the food gets funneled there first, and so everything that you imagine, for me personally, snout tacos. Don't knock it until you've tried it.
Tomorrow is the first football scrimmage of the season here at John Francis Field. Admission is free with JV at 4, and then varsity scrimmage is at 7. See you tonight and go Cougars. There will be a girls' golf meeting today in G11 during lunch. Please come and learn about the season, bring a friend, and learn about a fun game you can play for the rest of your life. See you today at lunch.
The answer to our first trivia question of the year, which we asked this past Friday, our new ag teacher, Ms. Myers.
The answer was me. I worked at Cunha for the last 3 years and I'm a Cougar alum.
And we offer congratulations to Mr. Damon and his advisory period. They were the fastest to answer. And a shout out to Mr. Berrigan, the second fastest to respond. Now today we'll stick with that same theme. It's another new staff trivia question. Watch your email for the question from me.